Hey guys, we're back. Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back, homies. Today we're gonna be decorating for Halloween slash fall because the first day of fall was yesterday. We already did my room a few days ago, so I'm just gonna show you guys that first and then we'll go get into like the real decoration.
First, I have my two pumpkins. Then I have my, what is this? Like a fake
succulent.
Plant? No, succulent's like,
that's a succulent.
Anyway, in a fake plant. Then we got this pumpkin candle. And then we have this leaf.
So exposed.
This light, nope, this lighting is so bad. So we just cleaned like this whole area, so it's good to go for decorating. So we're gonna go downstairs and get all the stuff.
Guys, look at Nub Nub.
Wait, you should.
Hey guys, like it's first Halloween.
We're in the basement. Apocalypse.
This is my basement, y'all.
Halloween stuff. This is outside stuff.
How are we gonna carry
this is the Halloween drawer, so it has like the more subtle stuff. And then in here, you can't see it right now, obviously, because the door.
What's this?
But it has the main stuff.
The most iconic lights. You guys will never understand the symbolism of these lights, but trust me, it's there. First trip, BRB. All right, time for the beefy closet.
Candy corn lights, big pumpkin spider web.
Y'all. I'll carry this up.
Thicky.
Hey.
Last trip check. Okay, this is all the stuff after like five trips down the stairs. I'm out of breath and dead. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Not Back us up. With our urban shirts and Lulus. Hey guys, so it's October 7th now, so a bit after the first part of this video,
but it's still before Halloween.
We still have a month, so it's okay.
We're decorating for fall.
Yeah,
fall is longer than October.
Yeah, we're finishing decorating for Halloween slash fall. We're gonna do outside first, just because that's just what
because
we're
it's
doing.
Gonna get cold.
Okay, so this is all the outside stuff.
This mofo. First item. This.
As this, this sexy beast.
This amazing what?
Damon and Stefan be like.
Ah!
Okay, first load. POV, we're back.
Graveyard smash.
This is my friend. This is the dude from Halloween Town. I'll insert a clip.
Say there. If it ain't the Cromwell kids, I hear that your mother is in town.
Why is this so low?
So here's the old.
Out with the old.
That's spring summer.
In with the new.
We don't need no man.
Like we don't need no man.
Oh. Maybe we don't need. We don't want.
Need,
are you sure that
I
one's,
think
that one's supposed
to reverse.
Switch? Yeah, because that one's supposed to go lower. Okay, so here's this actually what it's supposed to. Yeah. Ugh. Yeah.
I can reach.
Yeah.
Yeah, that looks good.
All right, move out of the shot. Okay, so I'm holding Paco. He just keeps pulling this skeleton dude. Now we're doing the graveyard. Graveyard check.
I'm not strong.
I'm trying to get you some montage shots so you can play some Halloween trap behind it. They are literally coming out of the graveyard if you couldn't tell.
Nope, it's our friend. Dude needs a steak.
Why is he literally not okay?
There. Final one.
Spooky, scary. Paco, move away.
Yay.
Okay. Get into it.
So we finished decorating outside, which means that we need to fix up this because I don't really like how it looks and add more stuff.
Just rearranged this and got almost all of the extension cords to work.
And we also have over here and there's lights right there, which just aren't turned on at the moment. We have this guy on that side. And this one on this side. Never mind, we changed it once again. So basically we are gonna have a hurricane tonight.
No, it's just supposed to be really windy, so everything we just did is gonna blow away.
The graveyard is literally gonna blow away if we don't take it down. So later tonight before the storm starts, I'm just gonna need to like run out and grab all that stuff.
That's so annoying.
That sucks. We finished.
On this window, we have some little pumpkins. We got, Scarecrow.
Scarecrow.
And then we have the Happy Halloween sign across, because why not? Then moving on to over here, we have the pumpkin patch equipped with every size and shape because all pumpkins matter. And then we also have this little, what is this called?
Garland.
Garland. So we have the pumpkin light.
These are the amazing show-stopping piece.
And we, on each side, we have one of these trees and one of these, what is this, like holographic pumpkin? Like this one and that. Moving along to over here, we have a scarecrow, because why not? Then we have these candy corn lights, which I got last year at like, I don't even know where I got them, like Dollar Tree. This pumpkin. And it's a graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a while. You'll catch on in a while. And it's a graveyard smash. And it's a graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a while. Okay guys, that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button.
Like for Halloween.
All right, bye guys.